Hello, it's Melina here. Welcome to our favorites mixed media YouTube Hop Art Journaling Edition. These are our generous sponsors for the giveaway prizes. If you like the chance to win, you have to like, comment and subscribe to all the channels in this hop. Don't forget to add what country you are in when you comment. Hope you'll have a fun time hopping around and find much inspiration. This jelly printed background is more like a starting point for me. Not much of it will be visible in the end, but it's there and it adds some interest. Now I start to build up my layers using stencils and stamps. Thank you. Now that I have a layered background, I start to work on my focal point. This is the Dad's Crafty Crunch Flower Set 1. You can see me touch the stamp on my skin. I always do that the first time I use a stamp to take off some of the stickiness, and I find that it stamps better that way. Now that I have a plan with my spread, I use the That's Crafty Grunge Flower Set 2 to add some extra stamping to the background. Now and then you can watch me go in with some gesso and a palette knife to add some extra texture and layers. The paints I'm using all through this video is the Deco Art Media Fluid Acrylics. I love to work with them on layered spreads like this. They are permanent when dry, they are highly pigmented, and they are quite translucent, so any stamped images will be visible even after I color them in. For extra details, I almost always use my Posca pens, a permanent black fine liner pen, and a white gel roll pen. This one is a Posca brush pen, and I really love it. Thank you. Now my spread is almost finished. I hope you enjoyed watching my video and that you found some inspiration from it. All necessary information is listed in the description box below this video. If you like the chance to win a prize, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Hope to see you back on my channel soon again. Bye bye!